Speaking of technology, and this is the irony I believe we talked about last time, is that with all this knowledge readily available at our fingertips through Google and other, you know, Wikipedia, I mean, it never has so much information been so accessible to so many so quickly. But this has had the opposite effect, in that you would think it makes us smarter, but it actually, I remember back before the internet was invented, when I was in high school, if I wanted to know about a subject, I had to go to the library, go through the card catalog, find a book that I'm looking for, and in the process, I might find three or four other books that I hadn't thought about, and I would grab them all, and I would read, because you didn't know which page the information was on that you were looking for, unless it was in the index. But at any rate, you could read maybe three books, and then finally come to the subject, the actual fact that you were looking for, and in so doing, you gained a lot of knowledge. And what we do now is we look something up on Wikipedia, or we look something up on Google, and bam, there's the answer, and so we don't bother reading the entire book. And so we actually have a breadth of knowledge, but very little depth. And I think this is a problem. It's going to be even more of a problem as the older generation passes away and the newer generation becomes predominant in the world.